Yeah. Flawless freestyles, I drop right off the top.
Yeah.
Take a bottle of beer and bite off the top.
Yeah.
Right off the.
This is off top. This is off the top too, bro. This is off the
right
top.
Right through the
too,
side bro. Of my high school. Satan's disciple with a sniper rifle and a knife and a white.
Satan's disciple with a sniper rifle and a knife. Say it again. Who y'all got, Kendrick or Cole? What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? It's cracking with y'all, man. Hey, yo, we're doing some more of these tier 3 raffles, man, I put out the other day. And another winner picked Eminem Go to Sleep. That's one of them. So we're going to run these things through for y'all, man. So, yeah, let's get it. Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Thank y'all for rocking with me. If you're new here, thank you for being here. If you've been here, thank you for staying here. You know what I'm saying? Merch always available for y'all. And without further ado, let's get it.
I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh.
Bruh, okay, all right, bruh, come on, dog. Is this a Benzino? Y'all gotta let me know. It's either the Ja Rule or Benzino, one or two of them, but his pen is ferocious with, you know, the intro to this verse, man. Like, I low-key feel like he put too much effort into, like, spazzing the way he's spazzing already. And I know this is just a warm-up, bro, but the cadence on that shit was retarded, dog. But what he was saying, though, this motherfucker said, you speak on my seed, then me no speak in English. Bro, like, well, we ain't talking. It's a rap after that. So we gonna beef unless you keep on beefing, unless you're gonna agree to meet me in the flesh. Ain't no talking. We gotta see. I gotta see you in person, bro. I gotta touch your ass. All right, but the way he said that, though, hold on. Rewind this shit back, dog. Hold on.
I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough.
The rhymes pattern, this shit is so crazy, bro. It's like all over the place, but it works. Like, I'm trying to figure out where he's ending it and starting it. It's like, bruh, hold on. I'm trying to figure it out. It's like a Picasso right now.
See what I want to see. And what I want to see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough. Cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And
it's like steps. It's like and every time he ends the fucking rhyme, he changes whatever the fucking word is to rhyme with the next fucking line, but it's like steps. It's like a fucking build up the whole fucking time, and the beat hadn't even dropped yet. I'm sure you're just gonna fucking knock your fucking head off with the build up. You know what I'm saying? The way the song is going.
This face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen, and you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12, and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one.
Said I see you D12, but thanks to me need no help. I got this all on my own, bro. Y'all know I got this on my own. Y'all know that. But he fucking said that shit out loud. It's just all I need is just me. It's just me and this fool. I'ma kill him.
Gangsta pee on himself. I see you D12, and thanks, but me need no help. Me
All right. It's about time I had one of these things. Come on, bitch, show me. Me do this when all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. That's hard, bruh.
I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do.
I'm ready, you, all you, Ja, you get it too. So that was to Benzino, and he had to include Ja in there too. So I'm talking to all y'all motherfuckers. None of them want no smoke with this monster, bro. Like, this shit is crazy.
That's what I thought, you pitiful. I'm ready, you, all you, Ja, you get it. Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
Shit is DMX is on this shit. Ah, I thought Exhibit was on this motherfucker. I'm tripping. I hear DMX in the background.
Bitch, close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive? How many times I gotta say, close your eyes? Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
He's saying bye like the gunshots. Die, motherfucker, die. Bye, motherfucker, bye. That's hard, bro.
Bitch, die, motherfucker, die.
To hurt your focus, use not them C's, use worthless, use not them G's, use a circus, use no appeal, please use curtains, you use words, who heard slurred in 2003, use purpin, use no threat, who's your serving when lyrically or the bird, you beneath the dirt when you fuck with a label overseeing the earth, shady motherfucker, old Trice's birth, and as I mold, I become more cursed, so we can put down the verse, take it to the turf,
Oh, you can't rhyme behind Eminem. He should have went first, bro.
I become more cursed, so we can put down the verse. Take it to the turf, cock and squeeze. And he who reached the hearse is he who depicts fiction in his verse. And as I breathe and you be deceased, the world believe you deceive just to speak. Use not the streets, use the desk. Use not your chest, nigga, use a vest. Before two shoes, your rest. You chose death, 6 feet deep, nigga, that's the death.
Now go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch, close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive? How many times I gotta say, close your eyes? Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
Tried to holler, but couldn't holler back. Tomorrow, holler. So X taking shots at Ja too. All right. They should have not went behind Eminem, bro. Like everything after that first verse is just Luke. It's lukewarm. Like X is that guy. DMX is that motherfucker. But his shit was fucking nothing compared to that fucking first verse that M just did. And Obi Trice the same way. Eminem spazzed on that shit.
Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive? How many times I gotta say, close your eyes? Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
All right. The first verse. This all I needed. Y'all should have just said, just listen to the first verse. You ain't even listen to the rest of it. I didn't need to. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, he fucking spazzed. He spazzed, and like, fucking Benzino nor Jar. I got any fucking type of response or any smoke for Eminem. I'd imagine out of everybody that fucking Eminem has like gone to battle with, MGK gave Eminem the most problems, and Eminem won that one too. But yeah, I thought I was listening to another song. This isn't the one I thought I was about to listen to. I thought I was about to listen to the one with Exhibit on it. But I'm glad this one came on. Got some fucking rap beef on this bitch, man. I haven't listened to no rap beef from him in a while. So yeah, appreciate that. Appreciate that, man. So hopefully y'all fuck with that. You fuck with that, fuck with this. Like and subscribe. Push that notification button for your boy, man. Patreon, love y'all. Appreciate y'all putting me on. If you're new here, thank you for being here. If you've been here, thank you for staying here. You know what I'm saying? Merch always available for y'all. And I'm out.